I don't think today I'm at my 100%. The goal is to try to be closer to that 100% the day that I will start the tournament.
I am close to 35 and the situation is a little bit different. I want to give myself chances to be very competitive in every single event.
Redefine the dimensions of the sport with the spins and the angles that he can play with and his sheer athleticism.
Absurd. That's it.